thanks for watching. If you find any value in this video, and hopefully it can help you save a couple bucks, or I guess about a buck in shipping records. And this also works with books. You know, you could use the priority shipping boxes, the priority mailboxes. They're free. You walk into UPS and you grab them. They're free. Problem is, if you walk back up there with it not wrapped in the brown paper, they're going to charge you priority rates. So keep in mind, you know, this probably isn't the best method, but if you're just starting out, it's a quick way to kind of get some savings on your shipping and not have to pay for boxes. You know, it gets pretty expensive at first. And mainly, I'm just shipping records, so I found this is a pretty quick way. It's a light alternative to using, you know, normal cardboard boxes that you get. One thing to keep in mind before you do ship them out is go ahead and weigh them. So I like to always double check my weight. See, this is just above, this is 1790. So unfortunately, I got to charge 2 pounds for this because even though it's media rates, I think it goes by the pound. So 1 pound is 275, is what they'll charge you to ship 1 pound media mail. And then after that, it goes up to, I believe it's 362 for 2 pounds. And I believe it's the next tier is at 3 pounds and 4 pounds and so on. I've never had to ship 3 pounds media, so I'm not really sure what the next tier is up. But hey, if this helps you out, helps you save some money, or gave you a good idea on how to save some money, or you found any kind of value whatsoever in this video, I'd appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button, because I'll be posting more videos on how to save money, tips and tricks. I'm a painter by trade, so I do a lot of paint videos.